Hello friends, in this guide I'll quickly show you how to get started with ChatGPT. I'll even show you a hidden interface with extra features that only 1% know about. ChatGPT can write essays for you, code better than most developers, and even write YouTube scripts. And it's free, for now. Visit chat.openai.com and sign up for an account with your email. Once you've verified the account and logged in, you'll see the interface of ChatGPT, where you have a text input field in the bottom. This is where you will type to the AI and ask it to write for you. The AI will remember what you've said throughout the conversation, but is limited to the chat you are in. On the top left, you can see your various chats and return to them. Start by asking it something. What's better, Lord of the Rings or Harry Potter? ChatGPT is focused on providing human-like responses, but it still can write code. However, if you visit Playground, you have the option to select various language models, some of them more optimized for coding. Here you have more advanced options, both for written text and code. So start with ChatGPT, and when you want to delve further, check out Playground. All the links are in the description below. For more advanced tricks, check out my 7 secrets to ChatGPT in the link here.